Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how I cook food for my family. So let's start. But today I'm not going to cook in real, I'm just going to play. So let's start. So first we will choose which pot do we need it. So today I'm gonna cook fresh vegetables. So let's start. So for fresh vegetables we need this pot. So let's remove this one. So let's put this pot in the corner. So let's start. So I'm gonna tell you the ingredients we needed for this recipe. We need red chili, vegetables, and I'm gonna show you which vegetable we needed. We need tomato, we need lettuce, and we need carrot, and that's it. And we need a little sweet and little spicy sauce. We need onion, and that's it. And we need a bowl and a cooking spoon. So let's start. So first I'm gonna open the fire. Okay, let's take off the lid and let's put oil first, just one spoon. And just mix it. Okay, and then I'm gonna put, first we need the lettuce. Then you need tomato. Okay, now just let it cook for some time. After some time you have to open the lid. Mix it nicely. So it will be cooked nicely. And now you have to put onions inside that. Okay. Smells so good. Now you need to put the carrot. Okay, just mix it and let it cook for some time again. After some time just look again. It's perfect. I think it's cooked. Okay, perfect. Now you have to put red chili. So just a bit, not too much, or else it will be so spicy. Okay, that's it. And then just put some red sauce, little drop. Okay, that's it. Now mix it. Okay, I think it's cooked. Now you have to close the fire. It's a little bit hot, but it's okay. Now you need the bowl. So you can put this all stuff in ingredients inside the bowl, and then you have to mix it nicely, and then you can finally eat. So let's start. Perfect. Now it's hot. Let's put this stuff right there and need a spoon to mix it. Okay, I'm done mixing. Now you need a plate and put this all stuff inside this one. Okay, so let's remove the stove. Okay, put this all recipe inside this plate. Perfect, it worked. Now you need a spoon, and if you want to make this more spicier, so you can also put some sauce. Okay, that's it. Now it's ready. So now, as you can see guys, it's ready, so you can eat. Here you go. Yummy. So hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like this video, share this video with your friends and family. Please subscribe. Bye. See you in my next video. So bye.